Hello YouTube, my name is Creeps. Just woke up and this is my Inferno guide. This is not the Inferno, this is the Colosseum, this is the guide. Fucking bosh. Because I've had such a horrendous time at this boss, I've decided to do a little bit of research into how these bosses work and all these NPCs. I've been struggling with the waves, however, now that I'm in the Colosseum without any NPCs, I've got it all mastered. So, wave 1 to 4. Start the round here. Pray range. Every time you start the round, pray range, not mage. As for round one, because there's not a range, just pray mage. Attack the boss in the middle with your range, with your mage. Kill. Wave one's free. We don't have to speak about wave one. If you can't get past wave one, don't fucking speak to me. You know what I mean? So wave two starts. Pray range. Kill the bad boy in the middle. Bosh. Start the round here and run to here. Bosh. Nice and easy. So that's the run tile. Wave three is the same thing. Wave four, same thing. This is the tile you need here. Wave five, you start the round here, you shoot the geezer, and then you run to here, and you finish the wave from this angle. It should be fine. As long as you pre-range at the start, the manticore should be absolutely perfecto if you do fuck up. And then just work along the lines when you need to, like this. And then after wave five, this is where it gets difficult. So you abandon this tower because this tower is now redundant. Start on this tile. Creeps, trusty tile, wave 6+. Also, make sure to play ranged on the start of these waves. Pray range. Throw a blood barrage out straight away. Bosh to the three stinkers that run over. And then run over to this tile. And then when they come here, ice barrage the guy who lands here because he's the guy in the middle. All of them should get clumped, and then deal with the wave from there. So run away from him to like here or wherever. Just run away. Blood barrage, bosh. You get your HP back. Deal with a wave, and you do that every single wave plus wave six. So you start here, run here on the start, and then you go from there. Bosh. And now I'm going to show you it in action. Bosh. So before you go in, a few things that you need to know. I recommend going in with about 9 brews, 2 range potions, and the rest restores. Obviously, this isn't the gear I recommend. I'm on an Iron Man right now, so if you do have a shadow, shadow is going to be your best friend. The radius of the shadow is absolutely unreal. 10 tiles, even with the second tier of myopia, whatever it's called, you're still going to have a range of 6 on that bad boy, so you're still going to be able to get NPCs from a distance. However, I would recommend picking up myopia maybe a little bit later down the line after you get to wave 6+, just because the early waves you might need to catch someone from out of left field, you know. So yeah, that's what I recommend for that. However, scythe as well, that's probably always going to be going up in price because scythe is used to the final boss. It's Victor Slash, and yeah, I would recommend a scythe once you know what you're doing. When you're starting out, though, you don't need to bring it. Just make sure you get comfortable at wave 1 to 12. Once you start getting to 12 consistently, that's when it's time to bring the scythe out. However, yeah, I wouldn't recommend range. Definitely mage if you're learning with a shadow. But unfortunately, I don't have one. But this is going to show you that you can get up there to the final waves, even if you're not the best at the game and you have a budget gear, probably easier than the Inferno, to be honest, to get to the final waves once you know what you're doing. Here's some of the best invocations that you can run. I would highly recommend going for the green and then the orange and then the red. One thing to note though is quartet. It basically that adds an extra minion to each wave. However, one thing to note, if you do turn this bad boy on, it will spawn that minion on the final fight when you're fighting Sol Hereditate. So if you want to deal with that minion on the final wave, do take it. It probably is one of the easier ones, so it is probably worth the to opt in for that on the final wave because it's gonna make the other waves a lot easier. Relentless, you never want to take that bad boy. That is probably the worst one. When you see Relentless there, just tell it to fuck off for me. Myopia, that's also another dog shit one. If you've got a shadow, you can take Myopia towards the end of the run. I would say like wave 10, wave 11, but I wouldn't take it before then, really. Especially if you've got like a blowpipe, but it's going to make your blowpipe range absolutely tragic. And yeah, I would not take that. As for Doom, definitely the worst. If you get cooked with a bee's Doom, it's just fucking dog shit. So just fuck it off and be like, fuck it off, you know? Re-entry is alright, but personally, I don't like sand in my arena, so I've got that turned off as well. Solar Flare is not bad at all, though, so I highly recommend the Solar Flare. So, that's a couple of my invocations I would recommend.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the f are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, till it's over. It's far from over. All right, bottles on me, long as someone drink it. Never drop the ball, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it all, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove, tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I can teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known. About to go Thriller Mike Jackson on these. All I need's a red jacket with some zippers. Super good Smith Oak, a package of the Swishers. I did it overnight, it couldn't happen any quicker. Y'all know them, me either. But point the biggest skeptic out, I make them a believer. It wouldn't be the first time I done it, throwing hundreds when I should be throwing ones. I run it. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who y'all, I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, but it's far from over. One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain, and I swear I got that that make these go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game, it's just what comes with the fame, and I'm ready for that, I'm just saying. But I really can't complain, everything is kosher. Two thumbs up, Eva and Roper. I really can't see the end getting any closer, but I'll probably still be the man when everything is over. So I'm riding through the city with my high beams on. Can you see me? Can you see me? Get your visine on. Y'all just do not fit the picture. Turn your widescreen on. If you thinking I'ma quit before I die, dream on. Man, they treat me like a legend. Am I really this cold? I'm really too young to be feeling this old. It's about time you admit it. Who you kidding? Man, nobody's ever done it like I did it. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the f are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, but it's far from over. Yeah, that's right, I'm doing me, I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man, and this what I'ma do till it's over, but it's far from over.
Put it on 300 speed. So I got the furry there to the right, and basically how it's set up is it's going to be a major to the right, and then a manticore to the left, and it's going to be the ranger, and you're going to start with range. So all you do is you just go to the left here, pray range, and then mage, then melee, range, mage, melee. The major won't be able to hit you, and it's the best setup really for this wave. For wave five, you just literally play range, mage, and then melee, and then range. Just keep doing that, and because the ranger and the ranger is on the same tick, it'll always just keep doing the same pattern to you, so you're all good to go. You could also, if you do start fucking it, you can walk behind the tower. Like I say, I'm being a bit of a whopper here, so all you need to do is when he fires that spear in the air, just go back behind the tower and job's good done. We get both majors to the right, perfect, and then you can either do the ranger or the major, it doesn't really matter now. And we decide to go for the ranger, and then jobs are good, and simple as that. Wave 6 is a horrible wave. I think it's where the monsters are placed on this wave is worse than wave 7 and 8, 100%. This wave is very tricky to deal with, so it's honestly. All I can recommend is don't leave the tower. If you leave the pillar you're on, you're probably gonna die or take a shit ton of damage. Even at last resort, try and not run away. If you have to like go around the corner and come back, then do that, but don't run from the pillar because you will be in deep shit. What I would recommend is try and flick whatever is hitting you around the corner because there probably is gonna be a manticore and a ranger that are both hitting you. Or a major and a ranger that's hitting you, which you can off tick and flick. That's what I would recommend. But doing that, you could get DPS'd by the reinforcements that do show up. I'm just going to show you now some of the deaths I've had on this wave due to running. All these deaths could have been prevented if you stayed on the pillar and you flicked. So this was when I was learning how to do this wave. So I would highly recommend staying on the spot and flicking because I think you can solve every solution if you sit on the pillar and you flick everything. I don't think there's a solution you can't solve if you don't flick. So I wouldn't run. Do not run on this wave from this pillar.
Shady, pure Hades, Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me. Why do I let this stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on a row when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet, sorry to get carried away, I feel stupid cause I ain't get her yet. Maybe she never looking a fine nigga, sweat on her breast, I get vexed on, I ain't bitter next. Open, I try to contain it, but that bang thing soaking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken.
I like fire on my skin, blood on my draws from up on the walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the claws, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot, scalding water on my balls.
Am I a psycho?
I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I've changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked record I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite.
Thank you for staying around for my tips and tricks video. This was just a short one, 15 minutes long. In the future, there's probably going to be better people that make guides, someone like Itswill or Wook, someone like that, a beast at the game, basically, an absolute prodigy. So they'll probably make a better video, and everyone else watch their video. But for now, if you want to give it a try, you know, go in there, take my ground markers, they're in the video description. But that's all I've got for you today. So thank you for watching and have a great rest of your day.